Hello everyone, we are here in Amsterdam in this beautiful place. Behind me is the I Am Museum. It's a really nice place to visit if you were here at the city. You just have to take a ferry boat from the Sætre station and go there. It's for free, it's amazing. You will enjoy it. Okay, so today we are going to talk about the settings and what do you have to think about in order to have a proper exposure in a photography. There are three main settings. You have to think about ISO, shutter speed and aperture. Today we are going to talk exclusively about ISO. What is ISO? ISO is a technical term and it means basically a number. So the less the number, the less sensitive is going to be your sensors in the camera to the light. The higher the number, the higher sensitive will be your sensor in the camera to the light. So when you are getting a picture of a dark place, you have to have a higher ISO because you have to have more sensitivity to the light. When you are shooting some brighter environment, you can lower your shutter, your ISO, because that way you get less sensitivity of light in your sensors. But you have to be aware that the higher the ISO, the noisy you will have in your picture. So first you have to think always to have a lower ISO, because the lower ISO, the best quality you will have. I think that was it for today, and now I will enjoy this beautiful weather here at the IM Museum. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
Bye.